This is TV5, DWET TV, owned and operated by TV5 Network Incorporated. TV5 is a commercial TV broadcast station authorized by the National Telecommunications Commission with license number BSD 03112023, REN MOD 4042, to expire on November 21, 2026. TV5 transmitter is located at 762 Quirino Highway, San Bartolome, Novaliches, Quezon City. TV5 studio complex is located along Reliance Street, corner Sheridan Street, Barangay Highway Hills, Mandaluyong City. TV5 operates with a transmitter power of 60 kilowatts. TV5 network engineering is headed by Ronaldo A. Hernandez. TV5 transmission engineering personnel are duly licensed by the Professional Regulation Commission and the National Telecommunications Commission. Professional electronics engineer Hernando C. Manogid, PECE number 0000423. Electronics engineer Romulo C. Tataro Jr., ECE number 0033398. First class radio telephone operators Romeo T. Dio, 94 1 PNCR 11441. Robert A. Espanyo, 2K 1 PHN 24096. Charlie O. Obenita, 14 1 PNCR 26666. TV5 programs are seen nationwide via TV5 and affiliate stations. TV5 stations: Channel 5 Metro Manila, Channel 2 Lawag, Channel 28 Baguio, Channel 32 Bacolod, Channel 21 Cebu, Channel 21, Cagayan de Oro. Channel 2, Davao. Channel 12, General Santos. Affiliate stations: Channel 28, Olongapo. Channel 39, Tuguegarao. Channel 24, Tarlac. Channel 44, Batangas. Channel 30, Mount Banoy. Channel 34, San Jose Occidental, Mindoro. Channel 22, Naga. Channel 29, Puerto Princesa. Channel 36, Iloilo. Channel 41, Calibo. Channel 40, Tacloban. Channel 40, Zamboanga. TV5. DWET TV is now signing on.
Ang buhay para sa inyong bayan. oras noo, natatayo at kailanman ay hindi susuko. Sa bawat laban ay buong buo ang damdaming isip at puso. Ang hamon na anong
rated PG. Patnubay at gabay ng magulang ay kailangan sa mga batang manunood.
Be inspired and learn about the Word of God.
I consider MX3 as my teammate. Kasi maski mag-isa lang ako nagtatrabaho, alam kong kasama ko ang MX3 sa buhay ko.
Hello, I'm Gerald Ko, 44 years old, I'm a graphic designer and illustrator. Malaki talaga natutulong ng MX3 sa trabaho ko. It helps me become more productive and churn out better quality work for my clients. Based kasi sa research na basa ko, it helps avoid yung pain sa kasukasuan, ganyan sa likod. At least you are able to focus more on other things like this one, the work here. When I know na I have a heavy day, I make sure na I take MX3. I have 2 kids. I have a boy and a girl. Toddlers pa sila. Swerte ako kasi may nakaset up ako dito na may home office ako na the door is always open for them. I welcome the distraction. Thank you, MX3, kasi ang laki ng tulong na nagagawa niyo sa akin. So, nung malaman ko na ang MX3 pala, gawa siya doon sa balat ng mangosteen, edi laking tuwa ako. Hindi ko na kailangan pa magpakulo ng mga balat para ma-enjoy yung sustansya nito kasi sobrang sustansya nitong balat na to eh. I'm grateful everyday na nakakatrabaho ka tapos kasama mo yung kids, di ba? So, thankful lang talaga ako. As in, grateful ako for this life. MX3, tunay, natural, at original. Siya MX3.